There we are. When you got problems with your socks, especially these kind of socks, when you turn them inside out, they are no longer all like this. It takes a man to come up with a sensible solution, and that is get the razor out. There we are, look at that. Okay, it gets a bit tangled, but we're getting there. To kill yourself laughing. Look, it's working. Pardon?
I'm sure she's been fed up on it.
She's not seen it. She'll see it later.
Oh,
It's recording
right.
At the moment. Everything we say gets recorded as well. Depends how long she wants to play it for. She can just stop it anytime she likes.
Right.
Yeah, she doesn't have to listen to us all. But if she doesn't go all the way to the end, she won't see the finished product now, will she? I mean, she's really impressed. You could always look at video two, which is the other sock.
Are you glad you're up there, Rich?
I've got to admit, when I bought this razor, I never thought it'd be good for doing socks with. Never occurred to me. But then you see, I'm a man. I think of these useful solutions. Actually, Izzy will tell you I come up with a great solution because she was twirling bits of string together, making them into cords or bits of wool together. And I said, I know what you can do with that. So you can go to IKEA for a quid. You can buy this little whisk for making your coffee fluffy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? So I got some wool and I tied it to the whirly thingies. And in no time at all, she got great big long lengths of cord and twisted up. She thought it was brilliant. Looking a lot better already, isn't it? Look.
Oh, definitely so.
I mean, look at that.
In fact, that's a friendly dream.
Oh, you're not fussy, are you? You don't want a great job done. Too easily pleased you are.
Am I?
Yeah. But you see, ever since I've grown my beard this long, I don't use a beard trim anymore, so I've got some use for it. There's Izzy, she's always complaining about my room, how I keep stuff, just in case, you know? There you are, here's a just in case, exactly. There we are, I think that's about right.
I think so.
Look at that, a beautiful job.
Yeah.
A stunning job. Your feet will keep all nice and tootsie and warm now, without getting tangled in your toenails. There you are.
Thank you very much. Yeah, it does make your nose tickle, doesn't it?